day that I wake up, my desire is to be in the studio, so I get here as long as I can. And, you know, otherwise, you know, just living life and experiencing things, you know, every day gives me another reason to paint. My name is George Chiavelli. I'm an oil painter living and working in Wayne, New Jersey. I found out about Bottom of the Barrel art through the curator, Terrence. We went to William Patterson together. And I went there first time, saw some great art, had some fantastic beers, and, you know, been interested since. So it starts with the sprays, and I'm just trying to lay down gradients and colors, and, you know, I really don't know necessarily what I'm going to do other than, you know, maybe the 12 cans I have. So those are the colors I'm going to base my work off of. And then, you know, really it comes, I bring it down here. Sometimes I have to sit for a bit, but, you know, eventually just making a few marks with some charcoal or some oil stick or pastel starts to inform it, and, you know, it grows from there into a heavier palette knife painting and brush work, also bringing back the airbrush with oils in the studio. My biggest inspirations, you know, I would have to say right now, always Francis Bacon, and Lim de Kooning. You know, I have a big appreciation for figurative artists like Jenny Seville and Andrew Soldado, but also other contemporary artists like Ryan Hewitt, and, you know, also Mauro Martinez has been a huge impact on my work lately. I don't know if I can say I was given it, but I heard it. Andrew Soldado said this in an interview, and it was simply put, think less, paint more. My beer of choice at the elementary is definitely Let's Begin. Gotta love a sour.